Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today, me and PvZ Fan are going to 1v1 using the worst characters in each class. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Please subscribe and like. Oh, there's the pogo stick. Yo, Dark Beam Bomb is hard carried. I saw an 113 on my screen. I know, I'm not even joking. I saw 113 on my screen. You're not catching me. You're not catching me. Then just hit your shots. How much HP? Bruh. The next thing you were gonna do was go to five. Go. Corner glitch, corner glitch, corner. Here, here. Bro, Heal Flower is carrying you. Oh, we golden-eyed it. Go. Fire damage. I just. Oh, you can't husk up! You can't husk up! There's the husk hob we all know and love. Shock shot. It missed? It missed. Go. Hello there, good sir. Yes! The pogo! Yes! Yes! All right, I lead 5-4. Kill me with your beam. Your beam actually does good damage. Yes! No, I curved around it! I'm up here. Yes. Yeah. I move so slow, dude. Get my health back. No! Yes! No! Yes! What? Yeah! Two. Oh, I feel bad for you. One. Go.
Hello, motherfucker.
I didn't even know I had this on this character. I literally never played this character. I never played this character. Not the dark flower.
Later, bitch.
Yes! No! Why are you playing Captain Squawk? Oh, I played Lightfist. Gotta abuse Splash. Sat down the tall up battle net. I'm gonna die to toxicity. No!
Okay.
Oh. Alright, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you all next time.